Several thousand people attended the Women's March this morning here in Indianapolis. Instead of an actual march, the crowd gathered outside the State House for a rally. They heard from more than a dozen speakers. People who attended say the crowd and their message reflects a call to action for all citizens.
You know, it's not about women's rights, it's about people's rights. People's rights. You know, we just need to fight for each other. It's about respect.
In fact, those in attendance said this rally was not a protest, but rather a way to move a positive agenda of unity forward.